Hi, today I show you how to solve edit in process. One of my video got this issue during filming. You see edit in process and date time. I just highlighted it. Now I want to show you live date and time. You see it was 31st January 2019. In general, for 17 minutes video, edit in process not more than 2 or 3 hours. After 37 hours, I solved this problem. Story started from here. YouTube Studio Beta Trim tool not working. Main window, that means working place, with gray shadow. It is not clickable in menu or tool. This is the sad news for me with long time, more than 30 hours. You see the message, video is being processed, please check back later. I tried to solve this problem myself, then I searched YouTube and Google's prompt, suddenly I get a hint how to solve edit in process on YouTube. If you are using smartphone, go to button of this page and find out send feedback. Next step, for all device and desktop will be same. Let's go to see how I solve this. It is very easy for anyone. Google makes it really easy. For desktop, in the left side menu, all of the down, just find help and feedback. Click on it. New menu list will be pop up with new window. You can see here send feedback. Just click on it. Send feedback window will open. You will see a little square with dash line. Click on it. Now you will see yellow color square with dash line. Click and hold down the left mouse button and just drop it on the problem's video thumbnail. Then press done, new window will open, write your problems in few lines and send it. You will see a message, thank you for feedback, wait 24 hours sometime, it may be longer. If you think this video was useful for you, please share it with friends. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe my channel for more tutorials.